I heard you making some noise by taking out part of the Serbian machine. Tatiana's high on the list.
Yeah, well, she had to go.
If you go in there undermanned, you really don't stand a chance.
Look, I know the Serbs is coming for me. But say I go in there with a bunch of hard-hitting Southside soldiers.
Then you stand a real fighting chance.
Look at us back on the same page and shit. How much this fighting chance gonna cost me?
You a smart motherfucker. You don't make a single move without knowing what the next five are gonna be.
The man without the plan is the dead man in the room. So what you want?
A controlling stake in the Serb pipeline. And at least 51%.
Woo! It's a big percent.
You'll get a big hammer behind you.
No, I want to make this deal. Problem is, I don't control 50%. He got a piece, too.
You know the moves he's asking for?
I do. I already made two of them.
Yeah, he bodied Tatiana's muscle. Kid's a good shot.
Five dead serves.
And that's a good start. And like I said, all we got to do now is chop the head off. And you swing that axe with us, and the money don't stop. And we control the pipeline to the entire west side of the city.